Hello there. Adrian McDonald, Dell Technologies EMEA, here to express the sheer excitement in our organization of partnering with Prisma Analytics on the Edain project. Dell Technologies was built to help organizations large and small to innovate with data. And I am joined today by two of my colleagues, Todd Lieb, the Vice President of Strategy and Solutions, and secondly, Mark Mulvaney, the EMEA Hybrid Cloud Lead, in order to discuss how Dell Technologies is helping Prisma Analytics to drive Edain on a global basis. Firstly, a few words about Dell Technologies. Why are we so committed to and well-suited to this project? Well, firstly, it is the purpose of Dell Technologies to create technologies that drive human progress. Surely the most well-aligned of philosophies with Prisma Analytics and Edain. Secondly, we bring many natural benefits. Dell Technologies is a $94 billion organization, growing at 13% based on first half numbers this year, with 160,000 professional team members globally in 184 countries. In the past 3 years, we spent over $15 billion primarily on software development and the development of high-performance analytics, clearly well-suited to the intentions of this project. We are focused on driving customers' needs to truly innovate with data. We're focused on their need to win in the digital age, their need to drive cyber resilience, and their need to change the nature of cost of bringing this new digital world to reality. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me finish as I started. Dell Technologies is committed to helping the world innovate with data through Edain. We look forward to the next steps.